The prism called your individual consciousness. If that is feeling powerful, you will feel powerful about death and past and future and birth. Understand? Many time devotees feel very powerful about their death. Eh, Swamiji will be there to take care of me. And even if you are deeply connected to your Ishta Devata and any one God, even that cognition, I know that God will be there for me. Even that, please understand, fools and stupids are those who make fun of the strength you are carrying. They may say, how do you know? Your powerful cognition, just by the very quality it supplies power to you, is establishing its truth. Understand? Nothing other than the truth can supply power to you. If something supplies power to you, it is truth in some scale of the reality. So, just by the virtue of the idea, the cognition supplying power to you, it is powerful cognition. Don't worry about the abusers, stupid people confusing you, trying to ignite the rationalized racism in you and say, how do you know? How do you know? If you start questioning, how do you know? How do you know? This how do you know? Pramana. See, what do you mean by how do you know? How do you know it is truth or not? So they are asking, how do you know it is truth or not as per their scale? With this how do you know, they are trying to put the binary logic in you. But by feeling powerful that Swamiji will liberate me, he will be there with me in the time of death, by remembering that cognition, you feel powerful, and because of that is truth, is the multidimensional nyaya. Understands? Feeling empowered by powerful cognition, because it gives you powerfulness, it is coming to the conclusion it is truth, is the multidimensional logic of nyaya. As per nyaya, your powerful cognition is true, but they are trying to measure your truth with their binary logic. That is what I call it, invading the sacred. Life is not binary logic. Life is all about multidimensional spiritual logic, conscious logic.